President Yoweri Museveni's tour in eastern and northeastern Uganda over cattle rustling has entered day two. Museveni today held a meeting with political leaders and clergymen from Sebei, Bugisu and Teso sub-regions at Kapchorwa State Lodge. Leaders presented issues affecting the three sub-regions to the president for attention. High on the agenda was the issue of the conflict between rural communities and park managers on the northern edge of Mount Elgon National Park.
Uganda Wildlife Authority and the locals, we talked about it in State House in 2013, and we had agreed that some parts of land be carved. But unfortunately, Your Excellency, we had not known that in 2005, there was a consent judgment in court, which again solves our problem that the line should move from the line of 1993 to 1983. And that is simple as it is, because it is a court judgment.
This mountain, there is for our survival. There is what these Bagisu here call Sesebere. What is it called? The spring. Sesebere. Sesebere. And one? Isebere. Yes. All these rivers you are talking about come from this mountain. And they start somewhere as Sisebere. We cannot allow, even by court judgment, because those judges don't know what they are talking about sometimes. This is a science issue. It's a science issue. It's not an issue of judges, lawyers. No.
Leaders from Sebei, led by the Minister of Water and Environment, Sam Cheptoris, decried brutality of Uganda Wildlife Authority officials, saying they have killed several people while evicting them from the contested land.
The research which was done, there was a team from tourism, you remember, and they found out that the people had encroached into the forest, but also Uwa had encroached in outside the park. So this matter needs to be handled as quickly as possible. And then, of course, to advise Uwa to be more humane when they are dealing with our people.
In Parliament, I have raised this matter several times, more especially on the killing. Your Excellency, we have seen UPDF, even when they misbehave and kill, they are prosecuted. The police officers have always been prosecuted. But it is only and only these officers from Uganda Wildlife Authority that have been killing, and they just go and continue with their work.
The president promised to look into the matter and give guidance during the budget speech next week.
If you really want Uganda to be better, you must tell the people the truth. The wild park is absolutely necessary for our survival. And there should be no politics on that. Nobody should try to, No. The nails, when you cut, there is where you stop. Beyond that, you can't, it's not acceptable. So, we can, I should have checked the latest last night, but I will check when I'm in Kampala next. During the budget, I will talk about it. During the budget speech, I will talk about all these issues which were raised here, which I did not have time to talk about.
Museveni noted that although the government plans to talk to witch doctors to stop them from blessing criminals in Karamoja sub-region, killing their clients is the best way to make them and their services irrelevant.
There are what they call witch doctors who bless cattle raiders. And there was a proposal that we should talk to the witch doctors, which we shall do. But I told the commanders that while we may talk to the witch doctors, the more serious way of persuading people is to kill the raiders in spite of having been blessed by the rich doctors. Because that now becomes scientific proof that magic does not work. Because you remember that was the problem with Lakwena. Lakwena was telling people that because I have smeared you with the shea butter oil, the bullet would not catch you. And when so many of these young people were killed, they abandoned Lakwena.
This operation, which has lasted for 3 weeks, has so far resulted in recovery of 89 guns, 330 rounds of ammunition, and 1,154 suspects arraigned before civil courts, while others are pending to appear before DCM, especially those with guns. Division Court Martial.
Museveni's tour in eastern and northeastern region with a clarion call to the security organs to end the threat of cattle rustlers in Karamoja region continues tomorrow in Lao sub-region. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.